Hello, this is Cruz at Scott English Plumbing. I'm here at the Brio Pool. I had just cleared this mainline sewer. I've located a clean out that was previously buried. I was able to locate it when my jets came up out of the ground. This is the clean out right by the parking structure, or at the parking area next to the gas line. Now I've already run this all the way out, but we're going to do it one more time. This goes about 75 feet before it drops into a larger drain pipe. We're pretty much clear. There's no obstructions from here all the way to the end, but I thought that you might want to see for yourself. This is where you drop into the larger pipe. No obstructions. I'm going to bring it back now, and then we're going to go under the building. So this is a different type of material under the building. It's cast iron. Now, as you can see, my counter isn't going to change because I'm just pulling it out. I'm not rolling it back in my reel. Now we're headed underneath the building. We've got some rough cast iron, but this is how cast iron gets when it gets old. I wasn't able to see any obstructions or anything that would warrant any kind of concern. It is old cast iron, like I said. People are using paper towels. It's gonna back up. Okay, this is about as far as we're gonna go before I start heading up the vent pipe. You are clear in both directions. This is Cruz with Scott English Plumbing. Thanks a lot and have a nice day.